Okay, let's take this 1966 Morris Mini Mug for a spin. Because everything's open, I don't know how much you'll hear on the video, but we'll do our best. Shall I put the camera up there? Get a little bit better there. Right. All light, ignition light will come on perfectly. And this one is absolutely on the button. It's lovely to drive. Starts on the button, hot or cold. No signs of any nasties at all. Fitted with a 998 motor, 998 A series, rather than the original 850, which does give it a little bit of extra pep. Quite nice. And the correct 3 synchro gearbox. So no synchro on first gear. Showing 67,000 miles, which, whilst we can't guarantee it, wouldn't be surprised if it was correct. And it's just enormous fun. It basically drives like an early Mini, but with open sides. Actually rides really well too. Good. Third. It's fourth. So hopefully you can hear me. Drives absolutely faultlessly. I don't often say that about all the classic cars like this. It's lovely. Brakes nicely, gearbox is nice. Indicators self-cancel the way they should. One last year that was supposed to be exceptional, and it was great. This one, in my eyes, is actually better. So it rides quite happily, no bumping, clunking, welding or squeaking. I love it, it's great. Anyway, not much more I can say about it. It is an exceptional boat and a proper English one to boot. So we'll leave it there. My name's Simon. You can reach me in the office on 0118 907 1495, or you can go to our website, which is www.photodrome.co.uk, for any further information.